In this video, I'm going to guide you through on how to use the Trade Sharing Bot by TradeHub. The bot listens to four triggers to know about your play. BTO, for buy to open, is when you open a long position. SDC, or sell to close, is when you close your long position. SDO, for sell or short to open, is when you open a short sell position. BTC, or buy to close, is when you close your short position. When you first attempt to use the bot and haven't already signed up, it will let you know that it doesn't recognize you and that you need to sign up, and gives you a direct link to create your account. As you see, I'm telling the bot I'm opening a long position for Tesla at the price of 10.33.42, and it doesn't know who to open this position for, so I'll simply visit the signup page to create an account. You might notice that the email field is disabled, so we'll ignore it and continue to sign up using our Discord account. TradeHub just needs to know your username and email, so we'll authorize it. You can now pick a different username if you choose to. Select your password and hit sign up. Now, let's move on. So let's start with opening a position for buying stock shares. I triggered the bot with BTO and input the ticker with the price I entered in at, or we can use CMP or just the letter M for current market price. We can then see it displayed on the trades webpage along with other trade displays. This shows all the data from your position and tracks your profit and loss in real time. This page is updated in real time for our pro members and delayed 15 minutes for beginner members. Now let's open a short sell position for buying stock share of Tesla. I trigger the bot with STO and input the ticker with the price I entered in at, or we can use CMP or just M for the current price. Again, you will see your play displayed on the web page. For closing positions, we use the closing triggers STC or BTC for long and short. To close a long position, trigger the bot with STC and input the ticker with the exit price, or we can use CMP or just M for current price. To close a short position, trigger the bot BTC and input the ticker with the exit price, or CMP for current price. Let's open a long options position. Trigger the bot with BTO and input the ticker followed by the expiration date, strike price, call or put by just adding C or P attached at the end of strike and the premium price you entered in at. To open a short options position, we'll do the same but using STO for the trigger. Same format, just use C or P for call or put. For closing positions, again we'll use the triggers STC or BTC. To close a long position, trigger the bot with STC and input the ticker followed by the expiration date, strike price, call or put by just adding C or P attached at the end of the strike and the premium price you closed out at. To close an option short position, we'll use the same format but using BTC for the trigger. Traders average down or up to their positions all the time, and we've implemented that into our bot. If you have a current position opened already, you trigger the bot to open the same position with your new price and it will calculate your new average. This works for options as well. Like averaging, trimming or exiting positions partially is a frequent play to profit some of your position. To trim your position, add the word trim or partial at the end of your play to trigger the bot you're not closing all out. The bot needs to know if you're making a partial exit, otherwise it will close your whole position, and when you try to trim again or close all out, you'll receive an invalid reply. Looking at the trades page, by default, all styles of plays are listed as day trade. If your play is a swing or scalp, simply add that to the end of your play input. Notes can be added at the end of opening and closing inputs. You can note your stop losses and take profits. The notes are also displayed within the drop down info on web page. Notes can be added with or without a trade style mentioned. The bot knows all the positions you have input. When trying to close a position that you haven't already opened, it will reply letting you know that you don't have an open position. The bot checks against market prices in real time. We allow a small threshold for the prices because some plays can be volatile and prices move fast. The bot will log the prices you put in if it's within the threshold. When you open a position outside of the threshold, the bot will inform you that your price is too far off the current market price. The bot recognizes market hours of 9:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern Time, along with the pre- and after-market extended hours. You can input stock share plays at any time within extended market hours, but options must be input during standard hours. This concludes the instructional video. To find help, you can find our Discord link in the description. More features are to come, and we appreciate any feedback or suggestions. Thank you for watching.